For a held squat step back lunge, all you're gonna do is get into an athletic ready position. Knees are bent, hips are bent, and then think like your hips to your head are gonna be staying stationary. You're gonna slide a leg back into a lunge, bring the leg forward. Slide the leg back, squeeze the glute, bring the leg forward. You can use a valve slide to do this, or just try to maintain pressure on your legs.